Hi there, how we doing? Getting ready for another class. Here are your words. I got words for you today. So we got 5 words. Here's 3. Nuts, happy, blue, and dog. Okay, let's do it again. Nuts, oh sorry, 3. That one stayed on the ground. 3, nuts, happy, blue, and dog. Dog. All right? And I'll give them to you 2 more times, and then you guys can email me your answers. All right, let's go ahead and get our workout started. Make sure you have your weights and your band and room to move. And if you don't have weights, remember to grab those water bottles or candlesticks. All right, here we go. Now march. Give me a deep breath in and out. One more. And out. Keep marching. Step in touch. Take in side to side. Now march again. March it wider. Bring it back in. March it wider. Step in, tap with your arms relaxed. Listen up the shoulders and upper back. Step in, touch. Reach and pull those arms. Now bring them up a little higher and open up the chest. Squeeze the back. Now march again. March it wider. Bring it back in. Now wide. In. Wider. Step in, tap, reach across the body. Make sure your chest is lifted up. Step in touch. Take that right arm out and in. Now 2 times to your left. Or right, sorry. Right. That's my left. Give me 2 more. Now march it out and in. Circle the arms. Keep going. March 3 to the tap. 1, 2, 3. Step in touch. Reach and pull it again. Go and bring those arms up higher. Open up the chest. Sweep back. Now reach it all the way up. And march it again. March it wide. Bring it back in. March wide again. Step in, tap, reach up. Step in, touch, pressing it down, reach up. Now march again. March it wide. Bring it in. And wide. In again. Now wider. Step in, tap, reach, throw thumbs up. Now reach it up. Step in, touch. Take that left arm out and in. 2 times. Spin left. Come back. And again. Two more times. Now march it out in. Reach up. Reach up. Good. Give me three more. March three with a tap. One, two, three. Two more. Now take your right foot, rock forward and back. Now out to the side, so you're just shifting back, shifting back. Two more. Now step back. Two more. You know what's coming up. Feet hip distance apart. Sit back and squat. Stand up tall. One more. Now take that left foot, rock it forward and back. Two more. Now out to the side. Rock step to the back. Now feet just a little bit wider. Sit back and squat. Stand up tall. One more. Now heels out front. Heel. Tap your toe. Reach your arms out. Push it away. Now back to the heels. Reach up. Now cross it over. Just cross in the midline. Back out in front. Try to have those arms moving. Now heel to heel. Keep those arms going. Switch. Switch. Good job. One more. Now right foot goes slow. Heel. Now leave that heel on the floor. Tap your toe. Side to side. Back to the center. Now lift up your heel. Just tap your toe. Try to find your balance. Lift it up and hold. Circle the ankle. Other way. Now tap that toe down. Bring that heel down. Tap. Now I want you to stand on your right foot. Bend your left knee. Bring that foot behind the back. Hold onto the chair if you need to. Remember, if you're working on carpet, it makes it a little bit harder to balance. So keep that in mind. Four more. Now I want you to step back. Rock forward and back. Now if you're having trouble with balance in this stance, make your stance a little bit wider. Okay? Pretend your feet are on railroad tracks. That makes it easier. Now leave your right, left heel down, reach forward, and reach up. Reach forward, and up. Reach forward. One more time. Back to the center. Now left foot's forward, heel, toe. Now leave your heel on the floor, tap your toe. Side to side. Back to the center. Now lift up the heel. Just tap the toe. Get ready. Balance and hold. Circle the ankle. Circle the other way. Now tap that toe down. Now bring that heel down and tap. Stand on that left foot. Pick the right heel up and down. Keep going. Four more. Now we're going to go and step back on that right foot. Rock forward and back. Now keeping those feet in more of a line makes that balance work harder. So everybody work at your own level. Now leave your right heel down. Reach out over that left leg. And then reach up towards the ceiling. Reach forward. And then up two more times. Now back to the center. Step your right foot forward. Big step out. Back to the center. Shift that weight to that front leg. You can feel all the muscles around the leg, around the knee, going in to help you balance. Four more. Four. One more. Now we're going to continue. We're going to go out to the side. Big step to the side. Back to the center. Other side. Step out. Again. Good. Once again, shifting that way. That's how we strengthen that leg. Two more. Now we're going to turn back, look back. Look back at the back wall, back to the center. Look back at that back wall, back to the center. Now, if you notice, my feet are moving too. So not only do I turn my body, but I turn my foot and step backwards. Two more. Good job. All right, feet hip distance apart, maybe a little wider. Sit back and squat. Give me two more. Nice. Marched out. Now calf raises. We're going to go right and left. Right and left. Let's go a little faster. Keep going. Wiggle those hips. Slow it down. Let's go a little faster again. Slow it down. Now up on both. Reach. Four more. Now walk your right foot out with the heel. So walk it in, switching it up, I know. Now left foot, same thing. Back in. Right foot again. Back in. Left foot. Back in. Now side bend right, reach your left arm over. Stretching. Stretch. Switch sides. Reach. And switch it again. And one more time, switch. Now sit back and squat. Don't think I forgot. Up on your toes. Squat. Can you go a little bit lower next time? Squat. One more. Good job. Now open up your right hip. Turn your knee out. Now leave it out. Arms out to the side. Lift it up and across. Crossing that midline. Four more. Now open up the left hip. Now tap to the back. Opposite arm's gonna reach forward. Reach. Reach. Four more. Now pick up your right knee. Lift. 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 Four more. Try to get your knee up. 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 Now tap to the back. Opposite arm is going to reach forward. Now knee lifts. Right. Left. Right. Tap to the back. Now lift your knee up. Right. Tap to the back. Opposite arm reaches out. Now knee lifts. Up. Now we're going to combine the two. Leg to the back. Bring that knee up. Good job. Tap to the back. Lift your knee up. Tap to the back. Lift that knee up. Tap to the back. Lift that knee up. Switch. Tap to the back. Knee up. Tap to the back. Knee up. Tap to the back. Knee up. And one more. Tap to the back. And knee up. Now I just want you to take that right leg straight back and in. Straight back and in. Back. Sorry. Someone's trying to call me, but we're going to work through it. Four. Three. Just like we're in the studio, right? Now switch. Reach. 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 Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Now I want you to go ahead and shake your hips right and left. Right. Left. Right. Keep going. Now big circle around, keep your shoulders still. Sorry about that. Four more. Three. Two. Now other way. Keep the shoulders still. Nice job. Go march it up. Deep breath in. And exhale. One more. And exhale. Good work. All right, go ahead and take a seat. Grab a drink of water if you have it. And I'm going to show you your words again. All right, you ready? Three. Nuts. Happy. Blue. Dog. All right. Take a seat. Sit up tall. Big shoulder rolls. Now elbows up and around. Now big reach, all the way up and back. Now both arms together, palms up, thumbs back. Now reach behind you, look up towards the ceiling. Now hands are down, chin's down. Now go ahead and take both arms, reach them out front, rounding out your shoulders and upper back. Now bring it up and reach for the ceiling. Now go ahead and bring that right arm back and stretch it, chin up. And then take it down and across your body, hands underneath it, circle the rest. Other way. Open and close in of your right shoulder. Now left arm's up and back. Chin up.
take it down and across your body, hands underneath it, and circle the wrist. The other way. Now open and close your hand, looking over your left shoulder. And deep breath in. And exhale. Good job. All right, go ahead and grab your band. Bring it behind your back and under your arms. Sit up nice and tall. Now alternate reaches up. Both arms together. Now I want you to come to the edge of your chair. If you're not going to stand up, give me some good leg extensions as an alternate. If you're going to stand up with me, come to the edge of your chair. Make sure those feet are flat. Do. One more. Now sit up tall. Alternate your arms right and left. Keep it moving. Press. 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 Sitting up tall, working that waistline. Good job. Now bring it over your right shoulder. Pick up your left knee. Twist. Now over here. your shoulders straightened out. Keep going. Two more. Now bring it underneath that right arm over your left shoulder now. Now pick up your right hand, twist into it. Four more. Now over your shoulders, straighten out. Keep going. Last one. Now bring it around to the front, sitting up nice and tall. Feet close together. We're going to bring that band right out in front. And we're going to go and twist to your right. Twist right. Now left. Twist. Right. Left. Four more. Now to the center, reach it up. All right, right out in front. We're gonna pull back. Pull those shoulder blades together in the back. Now faster. Four more. Slow it down. Good job. Give me two more. Now I want you to go ahead and come to the edge of your chair. Make sure those feet are flat. Leg extensions. Knee lifts are a good option if you're not going to stand up and sit down. If you're standing up, sit down, feet flat. Says sweep. Says nook. Bend. Bend in. Bend in. Bend trois, bend cut, bend sink, bend cease, bend set, bend weep, bend up, and tronc. Right, sitting up tall. Hands right out in front. We're going to reach it up overhead. Up. Now hold it up and pull it down under the chin. Good. Now faster, go only halfway up. Halfway, just right up to the forehead. Now reach all the way up, slowly all the way down, and all the way up, all the way down, all the way up, down, leg. That is. Now all the way down, halfway up, faster. Now all the way up, all the way down again. Give me two more. Good job, shake it out. All right, now underneath your right foot only. Now if you have a TheraBand, it makes it easy to point and flex your toe. Now go side to side. Now if you have tubing, it might be a little bit harder. But just keep that ankle and foot loose. All right, go ahead and pick up that foot. We're gonna kick it out. I didn't mean loose. But keep, you can still move it, but don't let that band get tight underneath the short part of your shoe. Because when we come to this, then it can come up and hit you in the face. We don't want you to get hit in the face. Now hold it up. We're going to take it to the side. Out, in. Make sure you sit up tall. Tighten up that core. Keep going. Four more of them. Now to the center, let's make a circle with it. Big circle. Now go the other way. Turn that wrist in now. halfway down. Elbow stays close to the ribs. You're going to take it out. In. Keep going. Now left hand, bring it up and down. Keep it bent, elbow close to your side, out. Four more. All right, now hands down to your sides. We're gonna reach back. Palms face the back of the room. One more. Excellent. Thank you. Good job. All right, sitting up nice and tall. Put those weights on that right leg. Lift that right heel up and down. Now it's really important to get that heel up off the floor. Four more. Now walk your foot out, starting with your heel. Walk it in. Let's do it again. Walk it in. Now I want you to straighten out your leg. Toe points up to the ceiling. Lift that leg straight up. Up. Are you getting that leg up high, or at least even with the other leg? Three, two, one. Good job. Shake it out. Switch legs. Left heel lifts up. Up and down. Now walk your foot out, starting with your heel. Walk it in. Let's do it again. Walk it in. Now straighten out that leg. Toe points up to the ceiling. Weight on the leg, or you can move it. Lift. Lift. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Shake it out. Now weights on both knees. We're going to pick up our knee and extend the leg out. Up, out, in, switch. Up, out, in, switch. Out. Now you can stay here if you want. Just do an alternating or pick up that right leg. Give me three kicks out. Three, two, one. Switch. Left leg. Up. Three, two, one. Switch. Let's do it again. Up. Three. Two. One. Bring it in. Left foot. Up. Three. Two. One. Bring it in. Good job. Shake it out. All right. Sit up nice and tall. Weights to the center. Hands far away from you. Make it a little bit easier. We're going to lean back and touch the back of the chair. Chair sit-ups. Right foot out, point and flex your toe. it up. Reach up and out, chin up. We're reaching out past your toe. And you're keeping that chin up. Now go and sit up. We're going to cross the ankle on your knee. Straighten up your back and we're going to hug that knee in towards us, looking over to your right. Go ahead and bring that knee up to the other knee. Turn and face the front. Left foot's out. Point and flex your toes. And hold it up. Reach up and out. Chin up. Reach it out past your toe. Circle the other way. Now open and close a bit of your left shoulder. And then back to the center. Deep breath in. And exhale. And one more. And exhale. Good job, guys. Thank you. Y'all have a great week. And I hope to see y'all soon. Y'all be safe and take care of yourself. And we'll talk soon.